Welcome to the TED Ed Beta website tour. I'm Logan Smalley.
I'm Betterhan Sanar.
I'm Jordan Reeves.
And I'm Stephanie Lowe.
We represent the TED Ed team. We're going to tell you about how the TED Ed website is organized,
about the lessons that surround each video,
how you can customize or flip your own lesson,
and how you can measure that lesson's effect on your class or the world.
Towards the end of the tour, we'll reveal one more major feature that directly affects every person viewing this video. Let's get started with the homepage.
On the homepage, you'll find original TED Ed videos. Each is a lesson recorded by an actual educator that's visualized by a professional animator.
You can nominate educators and animators in the Get Involved section of the site.
The TED Ed library can be browsed through two different lenses. Learners can use the series view to browse videos thematically and based on their own curiosity.
And teachers can use the browse by subject view to find the perfect short video to show in class or to assign as homework.
Every video on TED-Ed is accompanied by a lesson. These lessons don't replace good teaching, but they can be supplementary resources for students and teachers around the world. Let's look at this one, created by a teacher in the US and an animator in the UK.
When you arrive on the lesson page, simply click play. The video will continue to play as you navigate the lesson sections that surround it. In the quick quiz section, you'll find multiple choice questions that check for basic comprehension of the video.
You get real-time feedback on your answers, and if you get one wrong, you can use the video hint.
You'll find open answer questions in the think section. And in the Dig Deeper section, you'll find additional resources for exploring the topic.
You can complete the lessons anonymously, but if you log in, you can track your own learning across the site.
Just visit the recent activity feed and you'll find answers you've saved to lessons that you've already started or completed.
And now to one of the most powerful features at the TED Ed website, flipping a lesson.
Flipping a featured lesson allows you to edit each of the lesson sections.
You can edit the title as it relates to your class.
You can use the Let's Begin section to provide instructions or context for the lesson.
You can select or deselect any quick quiz question.
In the Think section, you can add your own open answer questions.
And in the Dig Deeper section, you can use the resources provided or add your own.
When you finish flipping a lesson, it'll publish to a new and unique URL.
And because the link is unique, it can measure the progress of any learner you share it with.
You can use it to measure participation and the accuracy of any individual student's answers.
So that's how you flip a featured TED Ed video. But we've got one more major feature to tell you about. Using the TED Ed platform, you can flip any video from YouTube. That means you can create a lesson around any TED Talk, any TEDx Talk, but also any of the other thousands of great educational videos on YouTube, including the ones that you yourself could record, upload, and flip. And through flipping these lessons, together we'll create a free and remarkable library of lessons worth sharing.